Now,
this would be considered an isolation because there's only one offensive player on this side of the rim line, on ball side. So on ball side, there is no one pass away. They've eliminated the one pass away. So in this scenario, all rules are null and void. So we're going to demo this scenario, and then we're going to go live one-on-one on a baseline drive, separate, and we'll go no rules. Aaron, go there and pass, and cut away. Cut away, here we are. So as soon as that happens, Faye, no rules. Where would you be? Right, so you get off him. So right now, Noah, where would you be? Right, just get. So this would be considered legal in this scenario. And it is the defense that has to recognize it. The onus is not on the defense, not on the offense. If the offense chooses to manipulate this to take advantage of the rules, there will be no taking advantage of the rules. So from the beginning again, let's demo it and go live, Will. So start in, so go ahead. And perfect.